Is there a person in a place like this?
Excuse me, miss. I've been waiting here for a really long time. But my mommy still hasn't come. Oh, I miss my mommy so much, and I was hoping you could put me in that scarecrow like you did with Mr. Monster.
I'm sorry. Mama can't help you. Let's be off.
Commencing mission.
Hup! I have visual confirmation on the target. Let's get after him. Let's get these things cleaned up.
Enemy reinforcements confirmed. Eliminating. Thanks.
Thank you.
It seemed like that old man knew about you and the monster. And he spoke like a child. I wonder what happened to him. This is the last part of the mechanical soldier's story. Let's see how the memory ends, shall we?
The escapees arrive at the town outside the castle, and find people in a panic over the impending war.
Let's get these things cleaned up.
I've got enough death for everyone.
Enemy reinforcements confirmed. Eliminating.
Somehow, the two managed to escape beyond the borders of the kingdom. Looking back on their former home, they each make an oath. The boy swears to travel the nation as its prince and bring an end to the war, while the man promises to guard the prince until his dying moment. Together, they will sever the marionette strings the kingdom has bound them to. With determination in their hearts, they take their first steps into the future.
They both fought, the boy for peace, and the machine for him. That must be how their memories were intertwined. This is the third fragment. Human. It is a heart that fills in the blanks of a vague future. Well, do you feel anything different? Oh. Well, there is still so much you lack. We'll take baby steps to get it all back. One at a time now.
Commencing mission.
I've got enough death for everyone.
Enemy reinforcements confirmed. Eliminating.
I'll cut down everything in my way.
Let's get the real show started.
I'll cut down everything in my way.
Huh?
I have visual confirmation on the target. Let's get after him!
Enemy reinforcements confirmed. Eliminating. Commencing mission. Don't let up.
Where shall we begin?
Thank you.